instantaneously.
That's your favourite, yeah, absolutely. You've done this before, eh?
Yeah.
Thank you.
stuff on that fucking.
I thought it was gonna tip.
Fuck's sake.
I know my heart's going as well.
He was coming round there.
Crying some Ferrari in the lap being like... milk.
Bloody hell.
I was as far over as I could go. There would be nothing I could have done.
That's happened to me a couple of times actually. I actually start seeing the trailer kind of skipping out as it's coming round the corner. I thought that was actually going to happen.
No, it was more the cab leaving. Yeah, I thought he was going to drift wide and that's right down the side. Right, come on, Atom, fast we go. Is that a learner with four supercars?
Four supercars, five supercars up his ass.
Started in the Focus by myself, so I'm used to that. It was a decent car. I think having ceramic brakes in this weather in your favourite car,
definitely
the right end. Careful in that car.
This
is going to have to be super careful.
especially if the brakes aren't working right.
Aye, well that was the... That's why I was slowing right down. And, you know, we overtook. And he went, oh, where's the brake pedal? And he said, yeah. You're on it. And I was like, we've got no brakes.